of cup football is you really can't predict what's going to happen. Maybe the same these days about the league games because the sense of competition is so good. But in the cup, it's not always about performance. It is all about result.
Yeah, and I think there are some players, certain characters, that can handle cup competitions better. It suits them more. I just wonder which side has got those characters.
Good work by the defender. Really headed the ball powerfully away. He's pinched it back again. Andre Ayew. Jonjo Shelvey. Attacking now. Well, he's lent the ball to his mate. He's got it back again. He's lost the ball. Andre Ayew. Jonjo Shelvey. Trying the dink pass. He likes that. That's a penalty. It had to be. That's a brilliant goal. And the score is 1-0. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Attacking well here, and it goes for goal. Really powerful shot, and the goalkeeper able to deal with it. Well, with the corner, if they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Good forward play from them. Great try from distance. Referee has chosen to add on 4 minutes. Referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, this could be the halfway point in the cup tie, and we've got one team leading with a chance of progressing in this tournament.
Well, the trailing team, I think, just got to pick themselves up during the half-time break and come out and produce a little bit better.
This is going to be the introduction of 3 new players. So the referee's happy and the second half gets underway. Not quite. Jonjo Shelvey. Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. We are going to see a substitution now. Ayew. Oh, it's a great chance. In with a chance. It's hit very well, and the goalkeeper was strong. They're a goal down, but now they've got a corner. Could make a chance to equalise. Could be dangerous. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Could be a goal. Oh, hit the post. He's gone for goal. Well, there was a great chance to add to their lead.
Well, you just wonder whether they're taking it easy. And you wonder whether they'll live to rue that mistake. Could the opposition come back at them now?
That's the way to win the ball back. Is he going to go now? Support on either side. And here's the shot. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. Andre Ayew. That's good balance to avoid the sliding challenge. It's a chance. Oh, and that's an equaliser. So late in the day, but it's definitely in and it counts. Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. That's cut out. Closing moments of a thrilling game. Brilliant opening, got to be. And that must be the winner. The scoreline is 2-1. Andre Ayew got the tackle in. This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go to the next round.
They just appear to have a wonderful team spirit in that camp, and that's going to serve them well.
I do hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have here. It's been a splendid contest. From myself, Martin Tyler, a very goodbye to you all.